beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time, you are most welcome. Please subscribe, hit that bell, and be notified whenever I upload a new video. Please give me a thumbs up, leave me a comment. And this is all about being informed, inspired, and motivated simply by Boino. My name is Boino, and this is my channel. You are most welcome. Today, I'm going to talk about plenty talking, no action. I know you know, guys, there are so many people or lots of people that are the plenty talking type. They will talk. They have good views. They have good opinions. They have good ideas. But it can never come to reality. Are you one of those who like the plenty talking? Who like to tell you how to do things? Who like to tell you how they were or they should be? Who like to tell you, oh, do it this way, don't do it this way? Who like to tell you, yes, they're going to do this if they have this? Haha. So this is my topic today, guys. Anyway, there are some people in this world. You know, there are different kinds of people with different ability, different capability, different character. But today we're going to talk about the people that do the plenty talking without action. There are some people in this world, they talk a lot. And I tell you, from the talking, they talk good things. Let me tell you, they talk good things. They have good ideas. They have knowledge. They have wisdom. But I don't know, is it that the knowledge is too much for them or the wisdom is too much that they don't even have that common sense to even put it into action? Sometimes people will say, oh, they only got idea for other people or they only have knowledge for other people, because it's very hard for those kind of people for them to put things into action. And then they will make all the plans and be like, okay, if I get this money, this is what I'm going to do. They're going to make a list. They're going to tell you what they're going to do when they get money to do this project, to do this, to do that. But the moment the money gets in the hand, I'm sorry, it's a zero deal. Then that whole book is closed. Then when that money finish, and then the next time they get money again, before they get money again, when they expect the money, then they start to make a plan. You see? So I tell you guys, in this world, action speak louder than words. Action. Are you one of those that like the plenty talking? It's better you keep your mouth shut and do the action. Let the action speak for you. Let what you do do the talking for you, instead of you doing so much talk. And the too much talking, it will not get you there. You talk, you have a good dream, you have good ideas. Sometimes the ideas is only for other people. People give people ideas and things, but you can never see what that ideas or what that thoughts or that knowledge that they have. You can never see what they have done for them. Nothing. They just got it. They just keep it, but can't put it into action for their own self, for their own doing. So guys, today my topic is to tell you guys, don't be the plenty talking type. Because if you are the plenty talking type, it is your time is being wasted to just be talking every night and then every minute, every second, and then there's no action. Remember the slogan that say action is better than words. So be that person, to be the one, to be that action person. Let people say, oh, this person for the action, and let your action speaks for you. That is when you have something to do, or when you have that idea, or whatsoever that you want to do, put it into action. That action will be the one to do the talking. That action will be the one to do whatever you want to do. What all the too much talking? Why talk? Why plan? Why have ideas? I remember back then, I had this friend, and this my friend was like, this my friend have good idea, and the idea my friend had a good business idea. My friend would plan, jot down plans, everything, and when my friend done with the whole business plan, you can be like, yes. And when the time come for the friend to start the business, oh, that money can go for something else. Like something that was not on the list, something that was not even in the mind of my friend, something that my friend never thought about. and then it will go. Before you know it, everything finished, and then the plane is stuck up in the fire, in the capable, there's no action. It's there, it's buried. That good idea, that good plan that that person had. And it is there is also a friend of my husband and I. We call that friend FBI. Let our person hear me talking. This friend, guys, the friend got all the best ideas. Ah, the friend got so much knowledge. This friend is so smart. But I tell you, only talking, that friend does. Only talking with that good, brilliant idea, that knowledge, that wisdom that that friend has, that friend can use it to put it into action. But it's good sometimes to give people knowledge. It's good sometimes to give people advice. If you are that kind of person, you have ideas, you have knowledge on what people are trying to do, or if somebody comes to you for knowledge or idea, yes, you can talk, you can tell people what to do, you can give people idea, wisdom, and things, but don't forget about yourself. Don't just be the one to just talk out your knowledge, talk out that idea, talk out that vision that you have. Put them into action. Put them into action because God gave it to you for you to benefit yourself and for whosoever that with you, that around you that can be benefited. So benefit yourself with that because all of this knowledge, all of these ideas, all of this wisdom is for us to use it for our own good. So if you just sit there, you just be the talkative type, oh, I can do this. I used to do this. Oh, I can do this better than you. When I say come do it, now some people, there are some people who talk and the talk is so empty. There are some people who talk and the talk has so much knowledge in it, but they can't put it to action. And the people who talk, their talk is empty. They are the ones that always claim that they know how to do this. They know how to do that. They're good at this. They're good at that. But when you say, come and do this, they can't do it. But they will see somebody do something and then they criticize it. And then they talk about it. And then they say negative things about it. But when it comes to them doing that thing, they can't do it. But they criticize the one, those that put that ideas, those that put that talk into action, they criticize them. But all it does is sit there and do all the plenty talking, but can never get there to do it. Those people that fear get them. Those people, they are the plenty talking tech with no action. So my dear viewers, I don't want us to be the one with the plenty talking because the plenty talking will not get us there. You see somebody do something, if you can appreciate them, if you can even criticize them constructively, then don't harm them. Don't go against them. Don't disrespect their effort. Don't disrespect their work because you who talking that plenty talk, you don't even have that face or you don't even have that courage to do what that person have wake up to do what that person have developed and encouraged themselves to do. So why do plenty talking and bring your friend down? Sometimes the plenty talking can bring people down. It bring people down because if you talk too much, somebody do something for you to appreciate them, you talk as if you can do it. Even football game, other things, people see you on TV, people see you play football game. Oh, don't do it like that. Why you do it like that? You're supposed to do it like this. Why do? And that's somebody plenty talking about when they put you right on our feet, you can do what the person doing. So let us not be the plenty talking type, but be the one with action because action, it speaks louder than words. Stop the too much talking. Be action person. So my beautiful people, this is all I have to share with you today. I hope you watch my video to the end. And please don't forget to subscribe, hit that bell, and let me know what you think about my channel. And give me your opinion and what you think about this plenty talking people. I guess you must have some experience of plenty talking people. So guys, it was nice talking to you. It was nice spending this time with you. Have a good day. Stay safe. Bye-bye.